Tonight, I want you to relax and enjoy one of the greatest sounds in the world, Miss Aretha Franklin. You haven't heard anything yet.
Aretha is just a stone's name.